Check out the scoreboard for your lane assignments here in each of our hundredths tonight. Top seed in the C final was Catherine Zinnick of Lakeside, 101-63. 28-30 by Hempstead at the 50 out of lane 5. Julia looks pretty good there. Still Julia Hempstead, waves of Bloomington and Normal YMCA. Half a body length lead inside 15 meters. Field closing in on her. Racing to get to the finish. It will go to Hempstead at 101.04. Over a half second quicker than this morning. Second, the hard charging Morgan Brophy of Bluefin Aquatics. The 15-year-old posting a 101.17. And placing third is Ellie Benote at 101.57. How about a round of applause there for the ladies in the C final? Great job. Thank you.